Hey, baby. Where do you want to go get dinner at?
Gee, I don't know if I'm really hungry right now. You know what we should do?
What should we do?
We should go buy a house.
Really? How about this house?
Yeah, let's buy this house right that we're parked at right now.
It must be ironic that we parked here for a reason.
Yeah, there seems to be a guy out
Hey!
there. Let's ask him
Hey!
about the car.
Let's get out and ask
Yeah,
him.
let's get out and ask him. How are you doing today?
Who are you?
We're here to buy a house.
Yeah,
A
we just got
house.
married.
It
Yeah.
just so happens that I'm selling a house.
Oh, good,
That's good.
great, great.
That's
I like
good.
it
That's good.
It's
We want
fully
a house.
furnished with all
It's
bills
funny.
included.
Oh,
Oh, that's nice.
sir, I'm looking for a new pair of shoes.
A pair of shoes.
Do
I
you
am
guys have
relatively
a wife?
sure there
Can
is
I
a pair
see?
of shoes inside.
Or maybe a boot?
Ooh, boots. Them are nice.
Are you okay?
What? What happened?
A
What's wrong
boot?
with here? What's wrong with his face?
A boot.
Hey, wait!
You
wait.
can have the house.
What?
But you must know about the boot.
What about the boot?
The boot is in the house!
Wait,
there is a boot in the house!
Can I wear it?
Beware the boot!
What? A boot?
Beware the boot!
Adam! Free house!
Yeah, it's a free house. And apparently it has boots inside it. That'll be nice. Okay. This is a pretty nice house.
Ooh, let's do my turn.
It's even better. Now I can see stuff.
There's family pictures.
There's family pictures.
Oh, no.
That's weird. I don't know why you're in these pictures already. That's crazy. That's scary. That's scary. I'm scared. This is scary. This is scary. This is a scary place. There's a lot of stuff in there. What are you doing? This is our house now.
Boat! Boat!
Yeah, let's check out the house. Wow, there's Sarlacc's Carnival of Terror. Episode 3.
I heard that was a good movie.
I heard that was a good movie. I heard it was on the show. That's excellent.
That's a good
excellent
show.
Television programming.
Yeah. Oh, I think it fell. Oh, man. Oh, look at this bed. I wonder why there's no sheet on it.
Yeah, I wonder. This will be a nice room as soon as you move that boot. Why don't you move that boot? Come on, move the boot. Why doesn't that boot move? Why doesn't it move? Here, let me. It's like it moved all by itself. This is scary. It's scary.
Oh, I heard a door open.
Oh my god! Oh no! No! Run!
Get out of here!
Get out of here! Go! Go!
I can't!
No!
I can't!
No, I gotta go! I gotta get out of here!
Okay.
No, help me! I can't! There's a boot! There's a boot! Go!
Comforting her.
Give me some sugar, baby.
No.
Just give me a little sugar.
No!
It was nothing. smart. It was nothing.
I heard something, and Oni heard
right.
something
I'm here,
too.
I'm here. I'll protect you, baby.
She's scared.
Come on, baby, give me some sugar. Just a little something. Come on, baby.
There, kiss my kitty.
Okay.
Me and Oni are really scared. Will you give me a soda?
Yeah, I'll get
you a soda. Hurry!
Yeah. I got you your soda, baby. Let's get to some action.
I heard it again.
What? Where? Outside?
Outside, you're staring at Oni. Let's go look. Please.
Alright. With your flashlights, let's go look at the monster. Look at the scary monster, there's nothing out there.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
There's nothing out there, baby, there's no scary monster. There's nothing out there. Let's go back inside. What was that? Come on, baby, there's nothing out here. I don't see anything. Let's just make out.
Where did
right? Let's
go
inside and make out.
Where
I don't see nothing.
But
there ain't nothing out
here. Work shed.
It's okay, baby. It's okay.
God, this is scary in here. Let's just go with
somebody else.
I don't even care about him anymore. Oh. Let's just go.
I don't know. What's that? I don't know if I want to go in there.
But I'm really curious. Come on.
Right.
For me?
For you.
He went in here.
What is this place?
It must be where it feeds.
Let's go find it.
Up here. Oh, there he is!
Oh man, I am so fucking wasted right now.
It's just a drunkard.
Where's the party at, man?
So, I assume she's drunk too?
Probably just drunk too.
What?
That girl over there?
What girl?
You gotta get me back to your frat house or whatever.
It's close to me. thirst of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna be bartender tonight. Can I interest y'all in a bar on this New Year's Hallows Eve day?
Get some beer.
Y'all want a bar?
I'm fire.
Want a bar on this here Halloween?
Yeah.
About you? Y'all want a bar?
I wanna get sauced.
I heard you getting sauced, man. How about you?
I won't get toe up. As does my robot. Beep.
Y'all robot here? Beep. That's cool, man. There. Y'all beep. Want burn?
There, robot. There.
Give my Aryan superior robot a damn beer.
I don't know if robots should drink burr. Here's your burr. Beep.
Hey boys, check out all my candy.
Let's get his candy.
Egg. Mmm. Found some candy.
This isn't gonna be enough.
Here's my candy. You took my candy.
Shut up, bitch.
This isn't gonna be enough.
We're not too old to go trick-or-treating.
Yeah, we should go. It'll be easier this time.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hi.
Let's go to this house right here. I bet they have lots of candy.
If you don't,
I'll kill you.
Give us some candy, old lady.
Oh, hello, children. What are you? Oh, what an adorable little pirate with his hat. And what are you, little girl?
I'm an angel, a female one.
An angel. And you must be Black Ghost.
They're anti-government separatists.
What a cute little Black Ghost. And another little Black Ghost. That's so adorable. And now you kids wait here, and I'll get you some nice candy.
Lots of it.
Okay. Here's for you. And for you. And for you.
Latex free, less
and for you. Now I hope you guys have a good night on Halloween.
Give us the candy. We know you got candy in there.
Alright,
let's get out of here, man.
Come on, Kyle!
Kyle!
Come on, you robot!
Let's go find some candy.
I know that bitch has some candy in there.
Let's go and find out.
Fucking.
Well?
I want some candy.
I can see it!
Smell like meat.
What cute little children.
Candy?
Yeah, I have candy. Oh, what a cute pirate. There was another pirate here. A little pig. And a Black Ghost.
Get your head off me, Zionist.
And a Black Ghost. And a...
Get the candy.
Oh, my face.
Take it.
Oh, I'll fucking murder you! Oh, you fucking cunts! You small motherfucker! Oh, you fucking cunt! You smell like this! Oh, brother motherfucker!
We got the candy!
Man, we should be millionaires by now. Yeah.
Yeah, we should be hanging out in the Caribbean with some hot babes right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is getting totally ridiculous.
Yeah, man, we need to do something, man.
We gotta do something with our lives. We have to, like, make a change.
Let's sell something.
We don't got nothing to sell.
Wait.
I got this thing.
Oh, it's like...
This ain't gonna sell. It's not gonna sell. You got...
Oh, I got this.
That's a pillow.
But... Yeah, that's a bad idea.
How about... We sell our souls?
Yeah! Yes!
Let's sell our souls.
That is a great idea!
How are we gonna sell this?
On eBay!
Alright, we got our souls uploaded. Let's see if this works. We're gonna be millionaires.
What? They have some sort of policy on how you can't sell your soul because it doesn't have any physical proof? Whatever. All else fails, check the yellow pages. Double demons, Dennis. What's that?
What's this? Huh, let's check it out.
For a good time, call
1-800-SNARLY. That must be the snarl.
He'll make all your wildest dreams come true. Money.
Hot freaking girls in bikinis. Can't wait.
You gotta call this guy. You gotta get a hold of this guy. Welcome.
Think this free ride or something?
So, what do you want? Money? Chicks? Money and chicks?
Give me that! Yeah, let's score. Yes!
Girls. This is a pretty good deal.
It is.
What's the catch?
There's gotta be a catch. Gotta be a catch.
Oh man. Oh, the Oreos. It's gonna cost you your soul.
Give us a little time.
We're gonna have to find out if these are the ones that we really want.
Yeah, you know? We might want different ones.
We might
want
to trade them in. I don't even know if I like these girls.
Just kind of chill out, you know, you can come chill with us.
Yeah.
You know, go out into town and
we're gonna,
we'll test drive them.
Yeah, we're gonna...
Yeah.
Yeah. That was a fun time.
That was great.
I had a lot of
fun. Yeah, that was a blast.
Well, I think we have one more thing we gotta try out, you know?
Yeah.
Before we decide.
I agree. Before we decide, we just one last test to run.
Yes, test drive.
Yes. Dude, we totally played the devil.
Dude, fuck
yeah. Yeah, dude.
Fuck that devil.
Fuck yeah.